Turn your smartphone into a health lab. Hidden features and apps. Think your smartphone is just for calls, texts, and doom scrolling? Think again. This little device in your hand is quietly turning into a full-on health lab, tracking your heart rate, analyzing your sleep, managing your stress, guiding your workouts, even warning you before you get sick. Sounds like sci-fi? It's not. It's happening right now. In this video, we're uncovering the hidden tech inside your phone, the best health apps you didn't know you needed, and how all of this is completely transforming the way we manage our health. So, if you care about your body, mind, and well-being, stick around. What you learn today could literally change your life. Modern smartphones come equipped with a surprising number of sensors that can collect data related to physical activity, environmental conditions, and even certain physiological states. These include accelerometers, gyroscopes, barometers, GPS modules, and light sensors. Some advanced models, like Samsung Galaxy devices, even include heart rate and blood oxygen sensors. These sensors enable passive health monitoring, such as counting steps, measuring elevation changes, or even estimating calorie expenditure. The combination of these sensors provides a robust foundation for various health tracking apps that harness this data to generate insights about fitness, sleep quality, and overall wellness. Smartphones can accurately monitor physical activity through pedometers and motion sensors. Applications like Google Fit and Apple Health use these features to track steps, walking distance, and calories burned. Additionally, many Android and iOS devices can connect with wearable tech, such as smartwatches or fitness bands, to enhance accuracy and provide continuous monitoring. These platforms also allow users to set personalized goals, receive reminders to move, and access health summaries. Data can be visualized through charts and timelines, enabling users to monitor progress over days, weeks, or months. Although traditionally dependent on external devices, some smartphones now offer heart rate and blood oxygen measurement capabilities directly through their cameras or dedicated sensors. Apps such as Instant Heart Rate and CarePlex Vitals use the camera flash and lens to detect changes in color on the fingertip, which correspond to blood flow and pulse rate. While not as accurate as medical-grade devices, these tools offer accessible methods for everyday users to monitor cardiovascular health. Samsung's Health app, for example, supports blood oxygen readings and stress analysis on compatible devices. These functions are especially useful for those managing heart conditions or tracking general wellness during physical activities. Contrary to popular belief, you don't need a smartwatch to track your sleep. Applications like Sleep Cycle and Snore Lab use the phone's microphone and accelerometer to monitor snoring, breathing patterns, and movement throughout the night. These apps analyze your sleep cycles and provide suggestions to improve sleep hygiene. This capability is especially significant as sleep disorders such as insomnia and sleep apnea become more common. By identifying irregularities early, users can seek professional advice and adjust their lifestyle accordingly. Mental well-being is increasingly recognized as an essential component of overall health, and smartphones play an important role here too. Apps like Headspace, Calm, and MoodFit offer guided meditations, breathing exercises, and mood tracking tools. Some phones, such as those with Samsung Health, include stress measurement features that use heart rate variability to estimate stress levels. Voice-based AI tools like Wyza and Wobot use conversational algorithms to support users dealing with anxiety or depression. Though not replacements for therapy, these apps offer real-time emotional support and can act as early intervention tools. Smartphones can also help monitor senses and detect early health concerns. For skin analysis, apps like Skin Vision and MySkin use the phone's camera to scan moles and track changes in skin lesions, offering early warnings of potential skin cancers. In the domain of vision and hearing, apps such as Mimi Hearing Test and Peak Acuity provides simple, self-administered tests to check for impairment. These tools are especially helpful in areas with limited access to specialized care. Maintaining a balanced diet is crucial for health, and smartphones help simplify this through nutrition tracking apps like MyFitnessPal, Yazio, and LifeSum. These apps allow users to log meals, scan barcodes, and analyze macronutrient intake. Some advanced apps like Lumen use a companion device to analyze your metabolism through your breath, giving you real-time dietary recommendations. Hydration apps like Waterminder remind users to drink water throughout the day and track fluid intake based on activity level and body weight. Most smartphones include emergency features that can be life-saving in critical situations. Apple's Medical ID and Android's Emergency Info allow users to store essential medical information, such as allergies, blood type, and emergency contacts, that can be accessed from the lock screen. These features are often overlooked, but can provide first responders with vital information during an emergency, especially when the user is unconscious or unable to communicate. Despite the growing capabilities of smartphones as health labs, it is important to understand their limitations. Most smartphone-based measurements are not as precise as medical-grade equipment and should not be used for formal diagnosis or treatment. Data privacy is also a concern, as health apps often collect sensitive personal information. Users must ensure they're using reputable apps that comply with data protection regulations like HIPAA, the Health Insurance Portability and Accountability Act, or GDPR, the General Data Protection Regulation. So, as we've seen, the smartphone has completely transformed how we interact with our health, evolving from a simple communication device into a powerful portable health lab. With just the right apps and sensors, you can track your heart rate, sleep, stress, nutrition, and so much more, right from your pocket. While it's not a replacement for your doctor, it is a game changer for everyday wellness, giving you proactive insights and early warnings like never before. And with tech advancing every day, this is just the beginning. Smartphones are making personal health more accessible, affordable, and intelligent for everyone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you don't miss what's next. And tell us in the comments, what health feature do you use most on your phone? Thanks for watching. Stay healthy, stay smart.